once again with 100 thoughts. Maybe he knows who I am. Actually, probably not.